They just can't do anything. We do see Edward getting caught right now, though.
Oh, he flashes the wall and actually manages to juke away from the Varus ulti, but they've got a 5v4 and he goes back in. It's going to be a bunch of damage on the Genja. Frog in the middle finds the loot ult as well. There's the unstoppable force used on the Genja, but he does not go down. Froggen's really under pressure. Legendary Alex finds 1, 2, 3, 4. Is it going to be 5? I can't actually tell. Everyone is dead. And it is a pentakill. Pentakill for Alex Itch. And now